Get ready for the final part of Preventive Detectors Team Assemble. It was hard for the gang to get out of the room in the last part, but luckily they did a noodle dance and figured out a way to get out. The idea was to climb up the vents, but trust me, that took a while. Then PB&J's Aunt Nana came to their rescue with a party blimp that Phineas and Ferb built. It was a long trick, but trust me, they did some fun stuff in a crazy montage. Now, Pip doesn't feel brave for the final battle now that they're back at the convention. Peanut tries to help him, but it just makes things worse. Now Pip feels more upset, and this could mean the end of the Honor Game, or they could just yell, "Oh my god, for no reason," multiple times. I'm not sure. Anyway, let's see how Peanut tries to help Pip. "Pip, you gotta get into the spirit, or this is the envy of all game." Or we could just yell, "Oh my god," for no reason, and I'm sure.
"I don't think I can."
Come on, guys, let's try to help him be brave.
346 minutes later.
"I don't think anything will help me. You have to leave me behind." "Okay, that's it.
What this calls for is a noodle dance."
"You wanna dance?"
"I know it's crazy talk, but it's an emergency."
"Pip, you gotta trust yourself. Don't say you can't." "Okay, Jelly, I'll trust you. I'm ready."
"Yay!"
"I'm proud of you, Pip. Now come on, let's go defeat Doofenshmirtz."
"Now to launch my creation and begin my reign of terror! Evil terror."
"That's what you think!" "It's over, Doofenshmirtz." "Yeah, what he said.
Have no fear, the Bark Knight is here."
"Did somebody holler for a year and a collar?
Wonder Pup knows what's up! Ready to help any pet with a problem, we are
the Fantastic Pet Force!"
Three extra teammates, huh? I like it. Alright, Fantastic Pet Force, go get him! I've got the perfect collar trick for this. Alright, time to get the stomp on him. You're being sarcastic, aren't ya? No, Pip. I mean literally.
"Thanks, Will. Why'd I even bother?"
Now that's how you put your foot down. Now that's a good one, you two. Yeah, Otis, what now? Now we gotta use the self-destruct feature to get him out of here. Ooh, this sounds intense.
"Yeah, it does.
Hey, Pip.
You wanna do the honors?"
"Sure I do. Okay, just press the purple button."
"Who wears a shoe this size, anyway?" "Curse you, Mary the Platypus."
There he goes. That takes care of that. Gotta say, that was some adventure we had. Hey, Peanut, I'm proud of you. You were like a true team leader today. Aw, thanks. How about we go home and relax? There's nothing I'd rather do than that. Yeah, let's do it. I'm kind of tired from today.